Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel Keep Up.
Today, I will tell you a news that scares us. The news you will hear from the couple Özge and Gökberk Demirci, who broke up a short time ago and could not stand each other's absence, will surprise you. There was a lot of talk with the beautiful actress, who attracted all the attention with the Baba series. His first series is not watched much, but he received his rise in his career thanks to the series Baba, and it is said that the beautiful actress played in both series at the same time. It was said that the beautiful actress was going to leave a drama due to exhaustion, but she did not leave the series because she is currently focused on her career. So, she does not care about anyone, does not listen to what anyone thinks, and just continues her career. The beautiful actress has voiced a children's movie in recent months. When the offer came to the beautiful actress, she was very excited and did not know what to do. But then she said okay to add a new experience to herself because she really likes doing new works. He was very excited when he found out that it was a cartoon. The beautiful actress loved the animation and liked the animation she voiced. But the beautiful actress had an unfortunate event. All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and liking my video. Thank you and enjoy. Allegedly, the beautiful actress had a small accident while returning from the set the other day. Gökberk was very worried about this situation and immediately ran to his lover. The handsome actor loves his girlfriend more than anything, so she does not want any harm to come to her. The beautiful actress has no health problems, but she still frightened her lover. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.